So we've got another control room set up from Barco. So I'm just going to introduce you to Stephen, who's going to just talk you through the products that they've got here and again how it can be used in the oil and gas market.
Thank you. Behind me, you've got one half of our control room offering, which is the display wall. This occasion, we've brought along our LCD displays. They're standard 55-inch HD displays with a difference. We've put inside each one a full-range spectrometer. That is measuring the light, the backlight of the unit. It's got built-in a performance graph for the LCD itself and allows us to control the brightness, the colour, the grayscales, and the contrast of the display through time. If we link all of those displays together, we can keep the whole wall fully balanced throughout its life, unlike you will see in any other LCD available today. We've fitted those LCDs in our OBLX structure, which is a standalone structure that allows you to move that product around the building if you haven't really decided where you want to put your display device. Here we're showing it with four displays. We can build it with 6, 8, 10, 12, as many as you want. Horizontally. In the stand, we have a 19-inch rack, so you can put your controller in there if you want to make cable management a lot neater. The second part is the controller that goes with it. That's an NGP controller that really controls, in this case, four displays, gives you a Windows look to the whole environment, and is able to decode inputs of any flavour. So all flavours of IP streaming, all flavours of hard inputs such as DVI, HDMI, DisplayPort, analog video, SDI video if you wanted it, decode those and put them onto the display. You can create as many layouts as you want, save them, reenact them, trigger them by hand, by keyboard on the desk, or trigger them by event, someone opening a door, an emergency alarm going off, etc. Then on top of that, we layer a CMS software, Control Room Management Suite. That's the software that you see on the right-hand side of the screen, which is listing all of our sources. That enables you initially to lay out your wall as you want, but then if you have your PC connected to that, it allows you to take sources from the controller, put them on your PC, take them from your PC in a layout and send that to the wall for everybody to view. Or if your colleague has them, you can send the layout to your colleague, another PC in the same room, in the same building, or in the same company, wherever that may be, as far as your network will stretch. Typical use of this would be an emergency room, a disaster recovery room, where perhaps there's an incident and you want to send video inputs related to that incident to the video wall and take them away from a control room, where perhaps people want to just calmly get on with their work afterwards. The scalability of this system is as much as your imagination will allow. We can build this system as large or as small as you need to fit in with the workspace and the workflow that anybody has in their environment. That very quickly is how the system fits together. We'd be welcome to talk about specialist designs with you. Please give us a call, make contact. Thank you very much.